Students, so today I will start your exercise 7.1 from the question number 3. Okay, so question number 3 is add the following
exercise 7.1. Question number 3, add the following. Okay. So we have to add.
So number A is 2x square minus 3y square.
2x square minus 3y square plus z square. And 3x square minus 4y square. 3x square minus 4y square plus 2z square. Plus 2z square. So we have to add this one. Okay, so solution is 2x square minus 3y square plus z square, right, within bracket, plus now 3x square minus 4y square plus 2z square. Okay, so now let's remove the bracket. 2x square minus 3y square plus z square, plus this one is also plus, so 3x square plus into minus becomes minus, so 4y square again plus into plus become plus 2z square. Okay, so after that we have to just say that similar or like terms apart. Okay, so this one is x square, this one is x square, we write 2x square. No need to write like this, in class 8 you can directly add them. So 2x square, this one is plus 2x square, this one is plus 3x square. So 2x square plus 3x square become 5x square. Okay, so now minus 3y square minus 4y square become minus 7y square. Now z square plus z square plus 2z square become plus 3z square. Okay, I think all of you understand this. So the question was, you have to add them, add the following. So first question is, two term you have to add. One is 2x square minus 3y square plus z square, comma 3x square minus 4y square plus 2z square. These two term you have to add. So always write in bracket. So first one is 2x square minus 3y square plus z square plus 3x square minus 4y square plus 2z square. Clear? In the next step, we just remove the brackets. So since there is no negative symbol, so this is a positive symbol, and in the first bracket there will be no sense. So because we just remove the bracket, 2x square minus 3y square plus z square, and since this is positive symbol, so plus into plus become plus 3x square, plus into minus become minus, and plus into plus become plus. Okay, since this is positive symbol, therefore the symbol of this become remain same, 3x square plus minus 4y square minus 2z square plus. If there will be negative symbol, then it will be different. Okay, so now just you have you can add or subtract by similar terms, like terms. So 2x square and plus 3x square become 5x square minus 3y square minus 4y square minus become sorry minus becomes minus 7y square, z square plus 2z square become 3z square. Clear? So now come to the question number B. Question number B is A minus AB plus 3BC. A minus AB plus 3BC, comma 3A minus 2, 3A minus 2AB plus 5BC. Okay, so solution, A minus AB plus 3BC plus 3A minus 2AB plus 5BC. Next step, remove the bracket. A minus AB plus 3BC plus 3A minus 2AB plus 5BC. Okay, so this one is plus A, this one is plus 3A, so 4A Like term AB and AB. So minus AB minus 2AB become minus 3AB. This one is BC, this one is BC. Plus 3BC plus 5BC become 8BC. Okay?